WWE Universe just exploded.
The following contest is a no-holds-barred match.
Well, he's
making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in.
Come on, they weren't even ready. It's WWE. You know you always have to be ready for anything.
The animosity is at an all-time high here as these two settle things in a no-holds-barred match.
No move is illegal. No object is off-limits. This is going to be brutal, and I, for one, cannot wait.
Corbin avoids the offense.
You know, I have to ask, Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. And some just go with the flow. Know which...
Maybe some in this arena are dumbfounded, but there's no way Corbin wasn't going to get the shoulder up before the three count.
A new strap.
First up top.
Catches nothing but air.
Chokes right into the knee.
Watch the precision with this. What a blow.
Carefully measured.
Tried to make quick work of things and almost succeeded.
Backbreaker.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Smothering offense now from Corbin.
This is Corbin looking at his best.
Stonewalls Corbin.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
He switches it back around.
They're gonna lock it in here.
Can they get the grip locked in?
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage.
You can feel him desperately trying to find a way, and he does.
To the arm.
he's absorbing some tough hits now.
The hits have come fast and hard tonight. You can tell some real damage has been done already.
Looking for a high risk. Perched up top.
Just by a whisker on that one.
Expected that one. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? And another counter. Makes him pay with a counter. Drops him with a big shoulder tackle.
Kick to the gut. Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
The cover! Two! He's still in this fight.
I don't ever want to hear anybody doubting the courage of Baron Corbin after witnessing what we just saw.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible.
What now? Stomp right to the belly.
Corbin dodges that one.
Done.
Show up right here and distract this superstar. Rolled up from behind, looking to end it here. One, two.
And the shoulder gets up in time.
Letting it get down to the wire a little early.
There are no hopes for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Shifts it back onto him.
Series of reversals. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Effectively using the knee.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. From the top. Producing a trampling. And Corbin's plans fail there.
Drop.
Looking for the quick pin.
One, two, three.
Wow, he's gonna celebrate all night long.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Mad Dog.
What an incredible match.
One we won't soon forget.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.